that left-hand side, the two Dos Santi brothers, Giovanni Dos Santos in a more advanced position, Jonathan Dos Santos in that more defensive position. Stephen Fry continues in goal, stellar season, his 27th start. Chad Marshall and Ramon Torres, that dynamic duo in the back there. So it's just a strange situation because he is so good and has been so important.
Nice ball by Rodriguez. Fisher gets to it. Fisher with the cutback. Corner from Alessandrini to the near post. And a great run in at the near post, but header off the side netting. Product of FC Barcelona's academy. And Rodriguez goes down and cutting across, and Alessandrini's shot takes a deflection, and Fry reacts wonderfully to tip it over the bar. Ladero to Fisher. O'Neill Fisher, the start tonight, just his 7th of the year. 9th appearance, does well to get around Bradley Diallo. Fisher bringing it in, and a tackle attempt, a bold and brave tackle attempt in the box. Play to Ashley Cole, one touch to Dos Santos. Jonathan Dos Santos opts to go wide into space to Alessandrini. Alessandrini crossed it with the right foot, headed by Sardis and headed in. It's the first goal, and Sardis, back-to-back weeks, has scored to get off the Schneid for LA.
We're going to get the finish here, and we're going to see Jonathan Dos Santos, who just sliced and diced all the way from the back up to the midfield, and that's his right foot over there with Alessandrini. Finding Jossie Zardes, who gets plenty of power. Everybody says, all right, he's going to cut it back to his left. Cut it back. Nope, that's not happening.
And remember that Brian Rowe is just in. After Kempen went out, here comes the free kick. And diving to his right to beat it away is Brian Rowe. One back by Leerdam against Boateng. Kelvin Leerdam out to Ladero. Ladero aiming at the back post. And the header is sent over by Bruin, who just came on. To Dempsey. Dempsey off for the pass to the right side. Now the cross comes in from Rodriguez.
I saw Clint Dempsey at the top of that box. That's right on the noggin there.
James, who just came on. Coming down to Torres. And a ball cut back by Torres, and a first-time shot is in for the goal. What a ball from Torres. What a finish from Lamar Nagel. That's why they can't put it.
This ball is in the air a long time. You think, he's not going to get it to it. Yes, he is. Not only is he going to get it to it, but he's going to put it in the perfect spot for the substitute to come in. Game on.
Electric moment, the equalizer for Nagel. Now for the lead, a deflection. Counter is on. The man up right now is Jermaine Jones. Fry was starting to creep out.
Oh my. Jermaine Jones. Let's take another look. Did he get him? Did he undercut him there?
It was a not-so-fast break, as they would say. Down to Lamar Nagel. Last action of the match coming here, and it's saved by Rowe! What a great ball in from Nagel. The header put down by Will Bruin, and Rowe had to make one last save to preserve the point for LA on the road.
Need your soccer fix on the go? Download our MLS app now.